Very nice, Tim. Take the magazine out. Look at that. Look how many bolts you have with red dot. Look how tight that is. Pretty good. A lot easier than iron sights, right? Mm-hmm. What the fuck is that? Not bad, not bad. Slow. Okay, you want that one, right? Yeah, you feel it. Alright, take the magazine out. Alright, come on up. When you have your throw down, look what you did. You got like 3-4 bulls. That's not random, that's with technique. Mm-hmm. And then when you rush the trigger, you do this, right? You should be able to feel the difference now, right, yes. Andrew? When it's on, it's on. You could do that all day long, right? And then when you're off, that's what happens, right? But with red dot, it's so much easier to do that. Whereas up here with iron sights, it's more challenging. See the difference?
Yes.
Very. Tell me, think about the trigger. You feel a difference?
Yeah.
What? Tell me.
I wasn't focusing on my trigger.
Yeah, exactly. Okay.
I wasn't focusing on my trigger.
Nice. Take the magazine out. Look at that. That's 9mm. Right? And you could do that all day with technique. The moment you lose focus, you didn't. And you, so now you can fix it. And you went right back to shooting that. Right? Good job. You haven't shot 9mm in like 5 years. Okay? So, do you normally shoot like that?
Before? No.
Okay. Good. Very good job. Magazine out. How did you like the red dot?
Yeah, that helps a lot.
Huh?
That helps a lot.
Yeah. All in there. Very good. Sit. Well, let it surprise you. Nice, just like that. Slow. Good, Andrew. Slow, relax. Go with it. Nice, take the magazine out. Very nice. Look at this, Andrew. You didn't let that phase you, right? Mm-hmm. You recovered. And you came back and you shot three.
You got 2 shots as a tight group.
Great job. Mentally, you conquered it. You conquered that flinch. That's exactly what you want to do. Good job. Shoot with the red dot. Let's see how you went out, how strong. Your last 5 shots. You got four holes touching. I could put my finger through it. Hole and hole and holes. That's one down here. Way to go. Good job. Good job. Smooth. Excellent. right?
Yeah.
Okay, you can fix it. Rack the slide, rack the slide. All right, good. Let it go. Look at that. This was a hole in hole right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, and only one here. That's a great way to end it. You both did awesome.